I love this idea. They had a tournament where every player received a limited number of seconds to play, 50 seconds to play their shots. There were only 4 violations, but the best part was the average time of a round went down by 33 minutes. For a 2-ball, it was 3 hours and 26 minutes. Now think about that if they could ever convince the USGA to bring that here into the US Open, which is notoriously the slowest tournament of the year. Man, would that be great. Either that or we'd have a whole bunch of violations.
I'm just trying to figure out how we get a shot clock at our regular club, or at our home clubs. That'll speed it up.
Yeah, that'd be great.